We are grateful. But understandably, we're at a loss for some explanations. Less than an hour ago, we were in my laboratory on our Earth. And now...
You are still in your own world, Dr. von Steiner. Earth. The year is 2071. But our world is dying.
Dying?
Except for a few hundred of us here in these caves, mankind no longer exists.
But why, Dr. Varno? How?
I wish I could tell you the reason was a natural or cosmic catastrophe. But I'm afraid it was man's own folly. Destruction was total. Earth, our planet, our home, is now just a burnt-out, sterile slag in space. The last ill-starred generation of mutated once humans, the offspring of the radiation-saturated survivors, roam the desolate surface, possessed by the insanity of crippling deformities of mind and body. When they are gone, Earth will be lifeless and as incapable of sustaining life as the barren moon itself. Here in our underground domain, we are the descendants of a small group of far-thinking scientists and their families. We are the last normal human beings on Earth.
How do you plan to survive on an Earth that is dead?
We don't. There is a creeping death all around us, and we cannot stay.
Where can you go?
To another world.
Mars?
No. No other planet in our solar system can support human life.
Then where?
We must go to the stars. To another planetary system. Where Earth-like worlds have been detected. To the system of Alpha Centauri.
25,000 billion miles? Such a journey would take generations.
Yes. Let me show you something. I think it may interest you. This is the single purpose for which we live and labor, the starship. It stands in a crater once blown from the very bedrock by a nuclear bomb. The only entrance to it is through our tunnels. Is now being readied for the journey.
But generations, that's impossible.
No, you see, we will not be going. Breakthrough?
No. Explosion in fuel primer pit.
Damage?
Two androids, one total. One injured arm and head.
Is the spool intact?
Not known. He's being taken to assembly and maintenance 4.
I'm coming down. Dadra, you and Willard check the primer pit.
Yes, sir.
Dr. von Steiner, if you and your party would care to come with me, you will see with your own eyes one of our android assembly plants.